It's the International Day of Friendship, a day to recognize the importance of friends as a significant aspect of our shared humanity. It's also a day to recognize friendship as a force that can contribute to global cooperation, solidarity, and peace. Our correspondent Ngozika Ohaichesi went out to find, about friendships in Lagos.
Today, I am visiting Chinasa and Akanimo, two good friends of 2 years. Their friendship is a kind admired by the people who know them. These two ladies share their friendship journey. They weren't so close even though they worked together.
We did not like ourselves at first.
So it's not love at first sight.
Now, if there's anything that our friendship has demonstrated is growth, gradual growth. When you see something is organic, this friendship is really organic in the sense that it just grew from seeing that this person and we kind of have the same principles, and the journey has been slow and steady. There's no forceful attempt to make either of us friends. So it's not like sit down and tell me everything about your life, if not
so
this
that
friend.
We can become
so we can become friends. So we catch up on it, we go, we take it every day. And till today, I'm still learning some things about Nasa. Mm-hmm. She has friends from different circles that probably know more stories than I do. Mm-hmm. You get, and the same thing, vice versa. But there's that steady group. When it comes to personal development, we've been on journeys together.
The foundation of this friendship is being our shared development goals, personal, we're talking and I want to do this. Public speaking started with, how did I even start?
I think we said we're going to be, preparing to next level.
Yeah, where we're going in life.
Where we're going to in life.
Damilola Owolabi is a life coach who believes that friendship can be great, but explains that humans need to be intentional about being the right kind of friend before seeking real friends.
Friendship is a broad thing. But these days, people have abused and misinterpreted what friendship really is. So you hear things like, are they really true friends? Is there anything like friend and all of that out there? Yes, there's still something called true friendship. But depending on how and what we do to sustain that friendship.
Good friendship embodies empathy, compassion, and concern of other people. It requires time and work and could transcend race, culture, and national boundaries. By valuing and celebrating friendship, we foster selflessness and gratitude. And these individuals share what friendship means to them.
It's a form of companionship, a union between two or more people, like do things together, play together, eat together.
Someone you can rely on, call upon, be dependable to, like someone that can be there for you.
Happy International Day of Friendship.
Happy International Day of Friendship.
Happy International Day of Friendship.
We all need friends. We all need friends who are very supportive. We need friends who are very reliable. We need friends who can be there for us at any time. But what kind of friend are you? Happy International Day of Friendship. Live, love, laugh. Ngozika Ohaichesi for Plus TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.